am the toughest guy around.
It didn't matter if he was covered with blood. You had to knock him out to win.
We could hear the ballroom where the fights were being held. That sounded like thunder rolling.
I was a bad mother.
He was the kind of guy that you'd have to shoot him to get him to stop.
The MMA was born right then.